Thousands of Syrian refugees are hanging in the balance. They live their lives day in, day out, surviving on what little they have. That is why Muslim Aid Australia started the Rise Up for Syria appeal. I am Mohamed Issa, along with my colleague Saeed Khan, travelled to Lebanon to monitor the project implementation and to help with the distribution process. MAA distributed approximately 1,200 25-kilogram bags of high-quality rice to the refugee families in Aqqar district and the Bokaa Valley in Lebanon. While distributing to the Syrian refugees in Bokaa, the snowy mountains proved to be problematic. The combination of the freezing cold temperatures, the snowy and muddy rough terrain, and the steep inclines resulted in our delivery truck getting bogged down, and we were not able to surmount the final incline to the refugee camp. Our staff and volunteers, with great effort, marched the bags of rice up the steep hills. As soon as the locals noticed the situation, they too started lending a helping hand, using their personal vehicles to help transport the rice to the people in need. This inspiring moment reinforced our camaraderie with our fellow brothers and sisters in Islam, truly showing, no matter our geography, nationality or culture, we can always pull together as one to help our fellow brothers and sisters in need. On behalf of MAA, I would like to thank our donors and everyone involved for their effort that has gone well beyond all expectations. Without your help, this successful project would not have been possible. If you would like to make a difference, donate today. Please visit muslimaid.org.au or visit our Facebook page and YouTube channel to keep up to date with our latest projects.